let's change each improper fraction to a mixed number using a scientific calculator. And I'm going to use my fraction key. We'll try the two problems together. I enter 11. 11, fraction key 5. All I need to do really is press enter, because by default the calculator will display the mixed number format 2 and 1/5. Let's try this one. 24, fraction key 7. Press equals or enter, and by default we display the mixed number format 3 and 3/7.